Good job, Connor. Eat it all gone. I'm proud of you. That's a good boy. Are we allowed to throw food? Connor, are we allowed to throw food? No. What do you say?
Trolley.
Thank you, sir.
Trolley is not a good word.
Sorry is a very good word. It's a nice word.
Oh.
Do you like it?
Yes.
I know you've had it before and you liked it then too.
D-Dad has had tomatoes.
Yeah. Well, I made the one at D-Dad's. This is just a canned one. But you like lasagna.
I those are doggy poops.
Those are not doggy poops, silly man. We called it that at New Orleans? We didn't have lasagna at New Orleans.
I'm eating mac and cheese.
Well, you have to eat that all gone now because you threw it on the table, didn't you?
I'm eat applesauce.
Nope, we have to eat that first because we threw it on the table. You're doing very good. I love you, Connor.
Love you.
Go. Are you all done?
Yes.
Did you eat it all gone?
Yeah.
Was it yummy?
Yes.
What is it called? Is it lasagna?
No, it's lasagna noodles.
Lasagna noodles, yeah. And what's it have in there that you like? What are those red things?
Tomatoes.
That's right. You did good, Connor. I'm very proud of you. Yeah. Love you, Connor.